सर्वे जना सुखिनो भवन्तु। हाय फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज योर डॉक्टर बीपी अलियास डॉक्टर बापूजी पुल्लेपु। यू सी, इन दिस वीडियो वी डिस्कस एवैल्यूएशन ऑफ इंटीग्रल यूजिंग काशीस इंटीग्रल फॉर्मूला एंड काशीस रेस टू थ्योरम। सी, देयर इज नो मच डिफरेंस इफ यू सी द इंटीग्रल एवैल्यूएशन ऑफ इंटीग्रल द बोथ आर आई फील बोथ आर सेम ओनली एक्चुअली द वे ऑफ अटैकिंग मे बी स्मॉल लिटिल बिट आई विल चेंज then I will attack. One problem like then they still understand. Previous videos we done using Cauchy's integral formulas we evaluate. Now further videos we do using Cauchy's residues theorem. Before doing the problem I will explain how to what is the difference between this and this. I hope there is no difference in my point of view, but you see. See, they will give one problem like this. Integral over C fz. Okay, this fz also I will take. Integral over C z square plus 1 z minus 1 dz. Evaluate this integral using Cauchy's integration where C is modulus z is equal to 2. You are a familiar modulus z is equal to 2 means what? Center at origin, radius is 2. So it will go 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2, like this one circle. So here actually point is what? Z is equal to, suppose if I use Cauchy's integral formula, means how I will prepare integral over C fz by z minus a. If a is inside C or on the C, means I will write 2 pi I into f of a. In this problem, who is my f of z? Z square plus 1. Z is equal to 1 is a singular point, is inside the C, no doubt. So I can write, now I will separate. I am using what? Cauchy's integral formula I am using. I am using Cauchy's integral formula, now evaluating. Now, how I will now, who is my f of z here? J square plus 1, a is equal to 1. So, how can I write? I told you while doing the problem, always you can see here 1 by 2 pi means what? You don't get 2 pi. In some questions, they will give 2 pi. So, if they are not given means what, you can write 2 pi I into f of a. So, this whole problem transforms into 2 pi I into f of 1. Who is my f of z? Z square plus 1. F of 1 means what will get? Z square 1 plus 1, 2. So, this is 4 pi I. So, I got the answer using Cauchy's integral formula 4 pi I. Suppose if I want to use residue problem is what? Poles I will see. Yes. So if I go for Cauchy's residue theorem is what? The same problem. Here z is equal to 1 is simple pole. Now I want to find, suppose pole is inside the C or on the C, means what? You can write 2 pi I into sigma r, 2 pi I into summation of residues. Here only one pole, same story. So z is equal to 1. So z is equal to 1 is what? Inside I can write the whole integration. How can I write? Pi I into sigma r. Here there is no one pole, only one pole, so I will get just 2 pi I r I will get. Now what I want to do, residue at z is equal to 1 I want to find out. Residue at z is equal to 1 if I find out, how I will write? Residue at z is equal to 1 means what I will write? Limit z tends to 1 z minus 1 z square plus 1 by z minus 1. See, this and this cancel. So, this is equal to what? 2 you will get. then the integral over c this fz, that is z square plus 1 by z minus 1 is equal to what? 2 pi I into r, that is 4 pi I. See, in this problem beauty is what? When residue means what? I am z minus 1, z minus 1 means cancelling this. There I am writing actually fz by z minus a. This part I am omitting, this is I am telling f of z. Residue means what? If a z minus a means these two are, both are same only actually. The way of attacking is different, way of expression is different. So residue means not just residue at the by residue to find residue. I know how to find residue. I will like this in such a way to z minus 1, I am cancelling. There means what I am telling? Fz by z minus a, this f of z only, I am limit applying f of 1. Reaching or not, here already cancelling, then limit is in. Here what will get? Limit z tends to 1. There what I am telling? F of 1. Both are same only. Here z tends to 1 means what? Z is equal to 1. There f of 1 means what? Z is equal to 1. Both are same. So in my opinion, both are same actually. How they will ask, you can just take an attack. Thank you for watching our channel. Further videos we do on integration, evaluation of integration using Cauchy's residue theorem. Bye.